Donald Trump is being attacked by a Democrat prosecutor in New York. So why is he spending millions attacking the Republican governor of Florida? Trump's stealing pages from the Biden-Pelosi playbook, repeating lies about Social Security. Here's the truth from Governor Ron DeSantis.
You know, we're not going to mess with Social Security as Republicans.
What did Trump say?
Entitlements ever be on your plane?
At some point they will be. We will take a look at that.
Trump should fight Democrats, not lie about Governor DeSantis. What happened to Donald Trump? Never Back Down, Inc. is responsible for the contents of this ad.
So that is Ron DeSantis' first big ad against Trump. Trump, who has been viciously attacking him. I'll just say the word pudding and you know exactly what I mean. So that's his response. What has happened to Donald Trump? Hey, why is he being mean all of a sudden? Don't hit me, hit them. I bet that'll work. I bet Donald Trump is gonna be super diplomatic from now on, especially after you asserted that he's the one who actually wants to cut Social Security. I'm sure he's gonna be super reasonable. Francesca, what do you think?
God, just Trump v. DeSantis, the whole thing is the Spider-Man meme. It's all, we're just in the metaverse of crappy Republican primary takes. They are the same guy. You were hanging out with underage teens. You were hanging out with, you wanna cut Social Security. You wanna cut like the whole thing, that's all we're in. But look, I'm gonna say it, if I'm giving marks here, I'm giving that like a 5.5.
Whereas it's okay.
Pudding fingers is up like 8.5, 9 maybe for that attack ad against DeSantis. Yeah. This was just like an ad, like imagine spending that much money to just say, nuh-uh.
It is basically
no. No, you did.
We're gonna turn like, to the so other ad in a second. But first I do wanna like fact check a little bit. So when he pointed out the Trump saying we're gonna take a look at it, Trump did say that. You know, in our fact check last week, we pointed out that Trump was like hiding his own history on alluding to the possibility of these cuts. But the part that I find the funniest is when he's like, let's set the record straight. Here's Ron DeSantis. We're not gonna do anything about Social Security. Did you see what was on the screen? The date was March 2023. Yeah, now you're saying it like 2 weeks ago. But as Trump correctly pointed out, 4 years you were supportive of these cuts. So you can't jump in at the last minute and be like, here's, don't mishear me. I would never do that.
He recorded himself like right before the ad and put it in sepia and was like, I will do nothing to Social Security.
Yeah. Oh God, this is such a good ad, everybody. Give me some pudding.
How about that March madness? It is March right now.
Check out the Damage Report podcast each day, wherever you get your podcasts, whether Pocket Casts or Stitcher or iTunes. You can join me as I give you the news and stories you want with a range of co-hosts and interview guests jumping in on the fun each day. Again, that's the Damage Report, wherever you get your podcasts. And if you get them at iTunes, don't forget to rate and review. Sometimes I'll read them live on the show.